Hey, sorry, lady. I couldn't find a parking spot anywhere. Thanks for meeting me here.
I think you're at the wrong table.
It's me, Steve. Sarah, right?
No, sorry.
Oh, really sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to date you people. The girl. Hi, Steve.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Sarah.
So how's it going?
Pretty good. How about you?
It's good. My life is suspecting is way okay.
You playing sports?
No. Because I was a wee little rascal. How about you?
I run track at school.
How's that going?
Pretty good.
You haven't fallen on your... never mind.
How's school going?
It's good. How good can the educational system get these days, right? Do you like Justin Bieber?
Shouldn't you be on your date?
That's a funny story. I forget my phone charger.
You need a phone charger.
Yeah, I keep it back up in my car.
How's it going?
Well, actually, he just left. That bad?
Long story.
Was he coming back?
He said he'll be back in a minute.
Should I go back to my table?
Probably.
Jack, what are you still doing here, dude?
I don't know. Got nothing better to do.
You're killing my game, man. Have you seen an outlet anywhere?
No, sorry. Where did you even find a charger?
I keep a backup in my car just in case a phone emergency.
Was that a friend you just walked in with?
Yeah. I don't know what he's doing here. But isn't that the girl on your profile picture? I'm not that memorized. Or anything. Don't look at my shirt.
Well, she's kind of here too.
Really?
Yeah.
Give me 1 minute.
Okay.
Hey, you want to be spontaneous and get out of here? I think I saw Park on the way over.
Well, don't you need to charge your phone?
I think it's time for me to be a big boy. I think I'll make do.
Hi.